Ah.
Looks like we are getting further into her realm.
Whose realm? What do you mean by her?
It's nothing. Keep going.
Thank you.
are getting rather close.
What are you mumbling about? If there's anything up ahead, you have to tell me right away.
How dare you be so insolent, and after all I have done for you.
I just want to...
Right now, we are walking through the realm of Sartarsis. You already know her children, the small insects. Stupid, harmless, polluting everything with their red light. But do not make the mistake of comparing her brats with Sartarsis herself.
What do you mean?
Let us only hope we do not stumble into her lair. Already tell you that she uses her spawn to bait her prey?
She does what?
I'm just saying, maybe we should not be so careless in following these fireflies wherever they lead us. That is what I call successfully stumbling into trouble. Well done.
What? You led me all the way without telling me anything about the brood luring us into this trap.
Stop your whining and face your enemy.
My whining? You were supposed to be my guide.
Stop your whining and face your enemy. If you don't want to end up being roasted and eaten for dinner.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed. While the sight of these ancient creatures fills one with awe and respect, whereas their death brings joy and power.
Power?
Yes, power. Finally, we have access to the Red World. Let us use it.
Where do we go now? I don't even see a way out.
It looks to be so.
Don't tell me there's another hidden door somewhere in this rotten place. I don't want to search again through all the places we've already been through.
Relax, lazy bones. Do you not remember? There has already been a dead end before. With our new power, there would not be anything left to stop us. Just use your wits and your outstanding sense of orientation. Here we go again.
Again? It somehow feels familiar, but I'm not sure if we were here before. Thank you.
said you want to find your son. Well, I can understand your pain. But why risk your life in this swamp?
Because he's my son. It's not that easy.
Yes. I can see you are not ready yet.